Right, today's offering is an R6 that was a little bit of flood damage. Apparently the water was up to the handlebars. So we're gonna pull the dipstick out and see if there's water in the engine. Oh, I see water. Ooh, it's a water fountain. I would say that confirms flood damage. Look at it, still going. Round and around she goes. Where it stops, nobody knows. Well, I had to switch out the pan. That was 1 gallon of water. I keep in mind, this is the fill plug. The drain plug, not the drain bottom of the case. Sorry, dipstick. I wanted to go drain off this water before I pull the oil drain plug.